I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Castle.
So, you've returned.
Is your pet keeping you entertained?
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic half-breed vampire.
Provided for me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires, all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you.
It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before your ambition outgrew your loyalty. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Oh, come now. Spare me your notions of kinship. You've simply used Serana in an attempt to take away what should rightfully be mine. Ah, I see you've been speaking to Valerica, and she's convinced you that Eternal Night will plunge us into war with daytime dwellers. If only it were so. With the world in shadow, we would never tire, never weaken, more than a match for their pitiful armies. Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my traitorous daughter. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me. There will not be a second.
Very well, then. You leave me no choice.
Will be mine.
You is near!
I'll rend the flesh from your bones!
Fire escapes!
Do you need something?
Lord Hark, my lady, you have my deepest sympathies. I am sure this was not easy for you.
He was out of control, Garen. It had to be done. I'm not happy about this. He was still my father. But I suppose my father really died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else.
Of course, my dear. All will be well now.
Well, now that's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably stay here for as long as they'll let me. I think we can rebuild here. Make my family's legacy something more respectable. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned. That's what I wanted to hear. It sounds like that's the last bit of the prophecy. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor can corrupt the bow. Sure. Do you have any arrows, though? They would have to be of elven quality, I'd guess. Oh. All right, then.
My congratulations on defeating Harkon. Clearly, you are the superior vampire. You are the new master. We bow to your power. A power which, I note, includes Oriole's bow. The castle, of course, is yours. We shall follow you and help spread your influence across Skyrim.
Hello there.
Let me know if you see anything you like. I'd even buy trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shops.
Come to Dragon's Reach to Well, I only know what I've heard in the old tales. Shouting is an ancient form of magic, the use of one's voice to project their power. Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Take a look.
You know, if you've got the aptitude... Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books and my spells.
bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Need? I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go?
Mm-hmm.
My carriage. Where do you want to go? Climbing back and we'll be off. You ready to go yet?
I've read stories about the Solitude Windmill, but I didn't expect it to be that big.
Hurt Uncle Rogvir? Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Svar, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get you betrayed us! It! Traitor!
You should tell her that her uncle is scum and betrayed his High King. Best she know now.
All hard.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Stand back.
Come on,
I'm getting out of here.
Fools are actually fighting.
Yeah.
Good. Where'd you come from?
This is what you want, huh?
by the Wood of the Yawl. Stop right there. Smart man.
Remind us of our place when we forget. Let us walk in the steps of the Divines. May knowledge of your divinity carry us through our daily trials.
Shh.